Hello, today we're going to be, reacting to, TYERK, because, you know, I'm the most boring person on earth, so let's get started. Where was that? Oh. Oh, jeez. Hold on.
As you can see, there is a ton of Rainbow Friends plushies sitting inside this claw machine from the Roblox game Rainbow Friends.
You sound like a children's, like, how am I supposed to say, like, a children's play actor. I don't know what, like, a children's show actor, like, a little narrator. Look at me, I am so fun.
Let's see how many of them we can win today with just $30.
Yep, you're making a claw machine video sound even worse.
Here we go.
That sounded like he just had Taco Bell. You're just about to get it out.
Oh my goodness, guys, there's tons of...
Holy crap, I actually have that. Is that coincidental or something? I think not.
Plushies in here. We got pink. We got...
pink. Goofier face. Look at him. Look at a goofier face. Look at that Mr. Krabs looking guy. Goofier Mr. Krabs.
We got orange. We got purple. We were never able to win purple. We got green here, yellow, and then blue. Okay, this is awesome.
Awesome. Wait, hold on. Hold on, let me just readjust my headphones. I don't want to stay here in this stuff. So.
You know what? Let's start off here and move this purple Among Us plush.
Sorry.
Oh, let's go. No! Oh my goodness. Okay. Woo! That. That was a close call there.
You call that a close call? Call. It's like the people that call pizza. Pizza.
Okay. Let's move this Pokemon plush here. Ooh, come on! Aww.
Ah!
That'd have been nice if we could have started this off with a 2-1, but okay. All right, let's move back here. Move just a tad. Come on.
Okay.
Yes! Nice. All right.
Minecraft villagers, when they see they actually accepted the trade offer, even though it was the worst thing ever. Hold on. Let's see if you pro. Oh. Yeah. No, it's not that. Okay. Let's just... bye-bye. Oh, God, what am I doing?
Okay. Oh, my goodness, look at this squishmallow. It's literally a chocolate bar, and I think that one's a pancake. Okay, this is cool. How do we get the chocolate bar and squishmallow here? Oh, come on! Oof. Right on his face. But not too bad, guys. Starting off really good with already 2 wins on my first dollar. And I got $29 left. So if we keep this up, we'll be able to win everything. We got to move this little chocolate bar.
Okay.
Squishmallow. Oh, come on. Hold it. Oh, man. These squishmallows, they can be a little tough. They can be a little tricky.
Goofier.
These ones that are in here, they're like the perfect size for this claw, but sometimes they just like to wiggle out like that. So
like that.
We gotta get this dude out of the way anyways, so. That was horrible. Alright. Alright, I guess we gotta go for it again. Come on. Come on. Oh, that's gotta have it. That's gotta. Yes! Nice! Big W's. Let's check out. Okay, so I want to get this out. I don't really care for these. I actually want to look at this Squishmallow chocolate bar. No. Okay.
Okay, let's just skip to the actual.
Okay, so the next plush here is obviously going to be the pancakes.
Okay, let's skip to the part where he actually tries to win.
Pancakes. But if you guys didn't already know, I'm giving away one Huggy Wuggy plush just like that one back there. Every single
week. Bro, it's a knockoff. What would you say?
Week until the end of this year to a random subscriber. And all you have to do is make sure you're subscribed, like this video, and comment down below which rainbow additional step to ready. But if we can just focus, darn, maybe getting everyone else in. Oh my. Except getting in the club. Finally. Okay. Now it looks like we just need to move Gru here. It was hard to get the. Okay, good. There.
Oh my God.
Come up, skin two tries. We should have had him that first.
There we go.
I don't know if we're gonna have to move maybe some of these other plushies out. I'm not 100% sure.
Bro, are you trying to choke?
Let's get this little Gru out of here. This movie. So
hold on.
This guy.
Hold on.
All right.
Hold on. You see this guy? He's trying to choke him. I know he has a small neck, but at least don't choke him. Please. Go to prison. I don't care.
I think we can just move green here. Oh, no!
What in the actual hell? I'm out. Bye, guys.